This is a song by Jerome Kern. Jerome Kern was born in 1885, and he was the grand master of the popular song. All he ever wanted to be was a great pop writer. And boy, was he ever. But he had so much grace and so much dignity that all the young pops that came after him, Richard Rodgers, George Gershwin, Cole Porter, they looked at Jerome Kern and they said, well, if he wants to be a pop writer, so do I. And boy, weren't they too. Listen to what he can do with the melody when he writes. Nothing's impossible but a crowd, but when my chin is on the ground, I pick myself up, I dust myself off, start all over again. Oh, don't lose it, God, that it's a step, be thankful. Like a soul inspired till the battle of the day is done. You may be sick and tired, but in the end you've won. Do you remember the women and the men who had the pull to rise again? They picked themselves up and they dust themselves off and they start all over again. Start all over again. Now some of you are thinking, gee, when I played the guitar and I play an F chord, it hurts like crazy. And here's Livingston doing a whole song in the key of F. How can you do that? I want you to know that pain never goes away. My hand is killing me right now. As a result, I'm going to stop playing in the key of F. And I'm not going to play there again tonight. I'm going to morph to the key of G, where I can play for a week and a half.